I always say that Trayvon was my hero. He saved my life. And not to be there in his time of need, it's real troublesome not to be able to save my son's life. And to have his name slandered and demonized, I think as a father, I think it's real important that my message to the world is that we won't let this verdict sum up who Trayvon was.